see you on me.
Dip on me, boy.
Why you testing me? Had to move on my own, y'all ain't checking me. Throwing dirt on my name, what a shame. We came from the mud, you posted been gang. You was my gang, 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 gang. I seen how you move and you change. It's funny these they change for
some. Alright y'all, welcome back to the next YouTube video. Today's video we gonna do a little behind the scenes, shooting a music video for my song Just Another Sad Song. Y'all see the vibes. The first scene gonna be a little studio scene.
We go by Dosha.
Like I say, first stop gonna be the studio scene, and then after the studio, we gonna hit the parking lot, and then we have a little kickback with a bunch of people. It'll be just fine. So y'all see the fits, we got everything lined up. Check this out though.
Yeah.
If y'all ain't got a fatigue shirt, get out them. Fatigue.bs. Huh? What you gotta say? Show them in.
Say hi to the camera, boy.
Hi?
Show them the fit, man. Show them the fit. What you got on today? Hold on.
Drip Jack, bro. What you got on today? But first of all, what's your name?
Zion.
What you got on today, man? What you got on? What this says?
How much for the shirt?
None of your business.
None of your business, all right? How much for the pants? Hold on.
None of your business.
Hold on.
How much for the wristband?
What? That's how much it costs?
Hard to even say.
Maybe $10.
$10? You got it like that?
Make sure to subscribe.
Alright then.
And like.
What you gotta say though?
Subscribe and like to Casper.
Alright.
You was my gang, 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 gang. I seen how you move and you change.
Casper.
What y'all doing today?
You shooting a music video today?
Yeah. So, like, if you was a music charming boy, like, you was still little. Would you still shoot videos?
Would I still shoot videos if I was smaller? Yeah, but I've been shooting videos since I was small. Anyway, y'all stay tuned till the videographer reach and the video girl. And then I can take y'all through the rest of the night. So, yeah. Alright, y'all. So, TC reached the videographer, Bodice in the game. Let's go.
Yeah, video camera people.
Yeah, y'all, the video camera people. Is that y'all catching all the behind the scenes. So, make sure you keep the camera rolling.
Solid.
Let's go see. I love you, the camera.
Gas, yes, whatever it was.
DC by Bodice in the game. Y'all see the vibes. You're back again. We got Lala, yo.
What's poppin'?
That's fine, yo. You changing wardrobe, so you staying with this for the video?
I changing wardrobe. This only for this scene. For this home base vibe. And I got one for the car, and then I got one for the kickbox.
Alright, solid.
What you gotta say?
Stay tuned for a movie.
Stay tuned for a movie. Say less.
Take it off as if like you had a little, like, they see like a roadblock. Kind of reflect on like what's going on, and you give a little look to the left.
So I have it on, I take it off, like little stress on it.
Right. Say like you looking back, like for a reminisce. Yeah, go for it. So maybe we can have both of you lay back here, back against the backboard type situation.
Sure, mate. So I can do it. Oh, what are you doing?
Yeah. You could make your way into the bed too, so she could be there by herself. And you could kind of come in, do a dive in and play fight situation just to make it a little more.
I got you. So I go walk in, I put my back on it, and I go.
Right.
Probably put my arms around you and I can see.
Right. Jump in.
Jack the soap.
Right.
I need to like pretend like I want something.
You could probably be on your phone or whatever, and you could come in. Just come and disturb what you got going on. In a good way.
Give him that little push, like boy, you play for leg. Oh my, I don't know. Yeah, you get a little laugh, right? One more time with that.
That little push, like, you don't stop it. Yeah, all right. When you come, I want you guys a little more energetic. Really coming there, like, you launch yourself in and you know what I mean? Like,
dirty.
Right, even if you're right.
Dirty.
Yeah, it's fresh. Yeah.
Well, it's late for laugh, you're talking, eh? Yeah, that's good. And cotton. Alright, now we can go for.
So.
I can do it like,
Yeah, you probably need to grab us one. Yeah.
Like,
grab us one.
And I'd be like,
try, but some,
Yeah. And three, two, one, action.
That's what you like doing? That's what you like doing? What in your phone? Why are you trying to push me off? So I can't have it. I can't see it. What you mean I can't see the phone? Why are you carrying on like that though? Come, give me the phone. That's how you carrying on? This
yeah,
what you like?
This what you like? You ain't into the street, nah, like.
This
yeah.
what you into? I thought you was here for me.
And cut.
That was good.
You kind of just here, sitting on, just looking to the left of you, like, reminiscent type of feel.
That's a big deal.
So on action, it be kind of like you move from the mic, take the headphones off, the frustration, and to do, and then reminiscing looking that way. And just hold it looking, even if you do a little kind of like, so one action.
Meet me, then I'll be there in a light, yeah. See you moved on, I don't know why I care. At least you finally have me, I know what it's like, yeah. Nobody told me it would hurt like this. Shot after shot just to forget this shit.
Memories, they just stuck on repeat. I really gave you everything and I left nothing for me. Nobody know what's going on, they like, what happened to me? I told them, don't worry, just this shit always happens to me. Trying to do his best for me, but they like fuck a wife here. Every day is a battle. They lie talking about dying years. If I could, don't think that I'd do it again. All the pain that come with this love shit, I think we probably better as friends.
That's hard.
All who don't know what I am, I teaching y'all something right now. When you hear graphic tees and stuff, you flip them inside out. This ain't a graphic tee though, but.
She ain't lying, she little wrinkly.
Yes, some more gas pulling up that shit. Let's see who is at the door.
Who da?
Saying man. Hey, you all don't know this Dwight over there.
Yes, sir. Oh my god. Ambo. That's how I have to see you?
What the freeze? Hey, I ain't see this girl. Why you have to do me like this, right?
I am sorry, Gabby.
That's why I gotta see y'all.
What the freeze? I don't even think I have a Amber number.
Let me tell you why I don't think I have a Amber number. Because every time I message you, don't go on, she don't answer. Anyway.
You know my cup, B.
I know, we just need a lot of things, you know?
I'm happy you didn't sell him. I thought you would have sell him your face.
But you need the same excuse for
No.
She
why would I sell him?
She said my hair was something else.
No.
But then she said you have to babysit the dog.
My mommy.
Whatever scene this is, I won't be in this. This is my scene.
This scene with all our girls.
This is my scene.
Nah, just passing though, you know the thing. I show the fit. Yes sir. Okay.
You know how much
for
the fit? Ask me
how much for the fit.
Priceless.
Something late. How much for the punk?
$45.
Okay, something late. How much for the kit?
$80.
Okay. How much for the gym?
How much for the gym? $600.
Okay.
$24,000.
How much for the hat?
I'm for the Chanel.
Uh
don't even know why they so shy, dog. You see what they saying? They gotta be so shy.
Yeah.
I could be a YouTuber, you know. Shut up. I don't even care. This lady. That lady right there.
Alright, y'all see where y'all right now. Where y'all though? See, I can see in the scene right there. That's like a little parking lot. I in my zone, in my mood type scene. You know what they saying? Nice little lighting around there. Give you that feel. You know what they saying? That's all this song about. It's just giving you that feel.
It's just another sad song. But if they ask about me, you know, you probably tell them that I'm dead wrong. It's just another sad song. I probably pull another phone, sip that until my head's gone.
Huh? I just ain't used to this, like, I just ain't used to looking at myself, looking as sexy, you see what I'm saying? I know, I was just sick. I see, I don't look in the mirror this often, dog. How about dog, boy?
How sexy.
See, I always thought I was medium ugly.
Memories, they get stuck on me. I really gave you everything and I left nothing on me. Nobody knows what's going on to like what happened to me. I told him don't worry, but this shit all happened. I told him I'm good. I told him I'm good. Every day is a battle day. I find my time. If I could have think that I would do it again. All the pain that come with this love, she's not a sad song. I don't even want to be here. I'm just waiting till my time's gone.
Repeat the same thing if you gotta do it 10 times, and then a certain time you can start, somebody can pick up a ball and maybe do a little toast. Like, you still have a social, so do some of those social interactions, but, you know, just keep moving, going left, right, type situation, back and forth. It's time, even if you go here and
what you eating on, boy?
Bounty, but
My man camera died, so we got off.
Tango B.
Yeah, you was like, who now? Turret seeing. She going solid. Going solid. What we doing right now? Vibing, we drinking all this rum. Gotta go.
All right, y'all. Day two of shooting. The car might sound a little noisy. I ain't a bubbler, is he? But, yeah. I didn't get to shoot the last scene, which was the kickbox scene, the game night, because my camera battery died, so, you know, that's an L on my part. But everybody show up, everyone show out, they come and they do what they're supposed to do, it's just vibes. I did get a little bit on my phone that I'll probably put in, so if the quality look little, you know, little trash shirt and what it is, then that's why. I don't really know how much behind the scenes I could get today, because it's only me holding the camera, so, but I'll still try to get what I could. But yeah, today's the last scene, just a beach scene. ain't no more performance scenes. All this is really is just B-roll. So this should be a quick in and out. 30 minutes, 45 minutes max. But so far, I ain't gonna lie, so far I think this video coming along pretty good. Like, so I think it could be solid. So when y'all watch this and then y'all watch that and y'all see like how behind the scenes and how everything just gets pieced together, and y'all can see how these vibes get created. Heading to the beach now. When I get there, I'll update y'all. So yeah.
Out on the beach right now. All in DC, we doing our little B-roads. Super to draw hard right now. That gal over there, he just, he dead and out.
All of a sudden you been on my mind. Never really noticed you. I've been wasting time doing things I shouldn't do. Yeah, I did.